Off on another adventure, are we?
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversation. Madam Althea Twiddle.
Nice to meet you too, madam.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often room. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy.
An archaic puzzle. Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested. And wait, my husband Greville insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be...
If I happen to see...
Ah, the spirit of youth.
Incendio! I should look into the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. This looks like the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here? I suppose I should try to find all the vases. A few more vases. I'm nearly finished. One more vase. That's it. I should tell Madam Twiddle about what happened.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented...
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right.
Oh, really?
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases and...
Well done. Oh, I miss having some. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you. Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about...